Welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back to another unboxing. I will have a limited edition box for this video. It's about a new beauty box. If you watch my channel for a while, probably you saw some unboxings for this box a couple years ago. I think last year I lost track of the box and I didn't got it, but I saw the box this year and I placed on pre-order in February. So here is the box. It came with a couple items in the shipping box. So here is the 11th annual beauty award from New Beauty. Quite a big box. And with this box we got in here, in the shipping box, I had the two more products. And it's about this canvas bag, which is quite a good size. And this one is from another beauty brand. It's from Evinence Organic Skincare, Hungary, since 1958. Here is the bag. It's quite a thick canvas as a texture, as material. And it says here, forest for the future. I used to get products from this brand, from Eminence, in another box, that another subscription that I have a couple years ago, but they closed the business. And they have beauty products with natural and organic ingredients. Also, in the shipping box was this box from Glow. And this one is Resurface Plus Smooth. I forgot to tell you that the box was $159. I don't know what's the value of this box, but usually it's at least double. I will show you what we have in the other box. I used to get this box, as I told you many times before, and was completely worth so many great products. And now I got this one. Seems like it's 11th annual beauty award. New Beauty has also a subscription box that comes every other month. So let's see what we have from Glow. And it's quite a big box. It says Glow Pro AHA Resurfacing Peel, Professional Level Glycolic Acid Plus Superfruit Complex Resurfacing Treatment. Targets hyperpigmentation, fine lines, wrinkles, visible pores. So who doesn't want to treat that? This also says here Level 2 Peel, treat time 20 minutes. So Glow Beauty, give your self-care ritual a professional upgrade. So here is the box inside. We have a card in here with tips and how to use the products. Also, many other products from them are listed here. And we have quite a young kit in here. So we have this silicone milky bag as a color. It says here there is something filmed here. I wish to be able to tell you, but anyway, it's from inside, I think. Let's see what we have in this bag. Anything but routine. You need to open so you can read this. Let's see what we have in this bag. Looks like there are some samples. And let me take the whole stand. They come with this folder. And let's start with this one. And this one has to be a bag. Glow Skin. It's like a reusable makeup remover. And this looks to me that comes in a bag. So here is the pad inside and the bag. Very neat, I would say. Then still in here, there is we have a hairband, which is white with the Glow Beauty name on it. And also we have some pockets, a small jar, let's say it's a jar. Actually we have one or two. And there are some kind of like Q-tips and some foils in here. Let's see what on the foil says, if I'm able to read this. Something with relief, but anyway, let's see what we have in here. Very small samples. This one is Hydra Bright Pro 5 Liquid Exfoliant. I need to read the card to get more info about them. Then we have Peel Prep, so it's a whole thing in here. Glow Pro Retinol Drops, this is a bigger size. Then we have, it's like a full treatment, Glyprom AHA Resurfacing Peel. And then we have one more peel neutralizer, which is this one. So seems to be a full treatment in here. We'll see about them. When I'll read the card, I will know more details. As I told you, I wish to know the value of this box, but I have no idea. What I know for sure, it's way bigger than the price. So this was the first item in here. And I will go look on the card. Now let's get into the box. And the box is quite heavy. As far as I know, they used to put a lot of full sizes in here. So let's see how the box looks inside. We have award winner 2021 New Beauty, the New Beauty Authority. And here is the box inside. We have a whole booklet in here. Boy, that's heavy. So is this big box. It says here, what does it take to be crowned a winner? We get asked this question by hundreds of brands every year, and the answer remains the same. The products that boost our new beauty seal must deliver on their claims. We love a good clinical study, solve our biggest beauty problems, and make us look and feel like the best version of ourselves. It's a whole story in here. I'm not gonna bother you with that. But anyway, we have a booklet here. It says the 11th Annual Beauty Awards, 10,000 submissions, 280 winners. And there are a lot of products in here and details about them. Then on the back, you can see the subscription box that they have. So it's good to have details about the products. And I see a lot of favorites in this booklet. So let's go ahead into the box. The box is full with mostly, as I see, full sizes. And let's pick them one by one. First thing in here, I see those two foils, and those are from Exuviance. This is Advanced Series Pure Retinol Correcting Peel, one single use pad. So we have two of them. Then we have in here 2020 New Beauty Award winner is the Lactic Gel Cleanser from Epionce. Not so sure was the name for this one. Cleanse and prepare. We deliver the beauty of healthy skin. It's a brand that I tried before, still in a cleanser. I'm not so sure if it's the same one. Of course, this is a full size. I use a travel size at that point. So we have a cleanser. It's in a plastic bottle, but a full size. And this one comes with 6 ounces, which is 170 milliliters. Also, there are many hair products in this box, and one of them is the Sexy Hair Healthy 3-Wheat Leave-In Conditioner, and this one comes with 250 milliliters, has the seal on, so another full-size leave-in conditioner. Then we have a product from Grande Cosmetics. This time we have the Grande Brow Enhancing Serum, which is this one, another full-size. And here is the product. I used this product, but the one for lashes, not for brows, a while ago, and was the single one that made a difference in my lashes. So next one in here, we have, let's see, what's this one? MDS and RD. This is Madison Reed Shine Reviving Gloss. And this one is Glossa Clear Shine, soft, healthy looking shine for hair colors. So another full size in here, 118 milliliters, which is 4 ounces. I never heard about the brand or the product. We have a travel size, a deluxe sample from Kate Somerville. This one is delicate soothing cleanser, stress skin saver. So it's a deluxe sample. Another hair product we have from Omika, and this one is the Closer Instant Repair Cream in 50 milliliters. I love Omika hair products, they are so good. So here is this one, comes with a nice pump. Then let's pick up more. There are a ton of products in here. We have a product from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and this one is the well-known Clear Brow Gel. A product that I always use, and I have this in minis, and I have also full size. So is this one great gel for brows. Then we have a jar, and this one is Soul Cleansing Balm, and this one comes in 100 milliliters. The Beauty Spy, and there is a seal here. Let's see. So here is the jar for this product, a cleansing balm, which you know I love to try. Has a seal, and the product it's white and has a tiny spatula also. No scent to this product. Let's see what else we have in here. There are lots of products, and I see some of them are well-known products. With the back brand, we have the Eminence Organic Skincare Hungary since 1958. Is the Camellia Glow Solid Face Oil, and this one is with pink tourmaline gemstones. Normal to dry skin types, 30 milliliters, 1 ounce. And let's see, we have a thank you card here. It says, energize your skincare ritual and bring positivity your way. That's something that I need a lot right now. Comes with this spatula, quite interesting as shape. And here is the product. The box is huge comparing with the product. You get 1 ounce in here, and seems to be a pink balm. So is this one, and smells very, very nice and fresh. The scent is very familiar to me. Then we have, let's see what other goodies are in here. So next item, we have a hair product from L'Oreal. It's L'Oreal, yes. L'Oreal Innovation Hair Transformation in just 8 seconds. Long damaged hair. 8 second wonder water. Rinse off. So we'll see about this one. It's kind of a hair treatment. And here is the product. Very watery, and they say you're supposed to apply this one after washing your hair on the ends of your hair, leave it for 8 seconds, and rinse it off. So we'll see about this. Then we have a product that I love, and I just put, I don't know, for some of the products that I put in my empties, I get replacements right away. And I showed you many times this in the beauty boxes unboxing. This is the Avène, the spring water, the thermal spring water, which I love, love, love. And I just put the last mini that I have in my empties probably yesterday morning. So here comes the replacement, and I love this product. You know I love face mists. Then we have this box in here, and this one is just Touchland Power Mist Moisturizing and Sanitizer, neutral scented, which is this one. And let's see how this one looks. Quite fancy for a hand sanitizer, if this is what it is. quite small, so 1.3 ounce, 30 milliliters, looks more like a perfume and quite fancy comparing with, and it does smell like alcohol, quite strong. Anyway, we have a hand sanitizer, which is, as I told you, fancy for what it is. But anyway, next product in here, we have something else from Anastasia. And this one is highlighting duo pencil. It doesn't say for what is this one, but I don't think it matters. And the color for this one is shell lace. Shell is one of them, lace is the other one. And here is the pencil. To me it looks like a brow pencil, but I may be wrong. And this one to me looks like a corrector. And the other one is matte, one is shimmer. And here is the shimmer one. This one here. I don't know what to tell you about this product, but anyway, it's in here. Then we have, which is by the way another full size, we have a product from Charlotte Tilbury. Wow, surprising. This is the classic eyebrow pencil, another full size in here. And I'm quite surprised to see the Charlotte Tilbury in here. Let's open this one. So we have a brow product in black, quite black. It's a dark, rich black. It's an eye pencil. Why I said brows, I don't know. Eye powder pencil. Okay, so we have an eyeliner. Then there are still a lot of things in here. We have this one, it's from Elta IMD Skincare UV Restore SPF 40 facial sunscreen. I tried this product before and I like it. Years ago it came probably in another new beauty box or something else. This is a deluxe sample. At that point I had the full size, and I think I still have one full size from them. So we have a sunscreen, then we have get 20% off Cosabella pleated face mask. Probably I'm not pronouncing it right, but let's see what we get in here. So here's the product, lots of lace in here. Let's open this one. So here is the mask, quite fancy I would say. Anyway, Savona face mask, blush, it's a pretty nice color, makes me think of a bra, but anyway, we have this one. And then we got something from Chlorine, and probably less than a week ago I received a surprise gift from my friend Pam over 50 Beauty and Lifestyle. She sent me three products from Chlorine, and I was so surprised. And with this occasion I want to say again thank you so much, Pam, for sending me that gift. One of these was in there. I love Chlorine hair products. They are so good. They're dry shampoo. And this one is detoxing dry shampoo with organic aquatic mist. So great addition to this box. Then we have this product, another full size, which is Bioglycolic Face Cleanser, which is step 1, 2, 3, 8 fluid ounce from Gian Marini. So we have another cleanser in here, and you know I love to try cleansers, so I'm good with that. Then let's see, there are still a bunch of products in the box. We have this one, and this one is from Anissa. Let's see, all over treatment brush, which is this packaging. Let's see. We have a purple, a lavender brush actually. Has a nice grip here and looks like this. I wish I have more information about this product, but nothing in here. It's just this envelope. But so far, the brush is very easy to handle. So interesting. Then we have a bar soap, and this one is from Big Man Pure Goat Milk Soap. I tried from the advent calendars a bar soap, a shampoo bar soap, and I really like it. It was so good, and I'm sure this one is good too. Fragrance free. A natural soap bar that used the highest percentage of pure goat milk. Then we have couple of samples in here, and one of them is from Hey Honey. This one is Toned Up Propolis Herbal Toner, which is a sample. And then we have this product. This is Tower 28 and Shine On. I wish to tell you what's this. I wish to have probably all the products are in the booklet. I believe it's a lip gloss. I have no idea, but I believe it's a lip gloss. I don't know if you can see here. Has like a glass finish. If it's not a lip gloss, apologize for that. Then we have a well-known product in a full size, which is Sandy Riley, the Good Jeans, the glycolic acid treatment. Lovely product. I talked about this one in the advent calendar, and I told you that I love the product. It's so effective for me, and this one comes in 1 ounce, 30 milliliters. And we have three more products in here. And I think we're done. Yeah, we have three more products. One of them is this tube, and this one is new gel lotion SPF 30 from Belle Republique Mineral Sunscreen Gel Lotion, ultra light hydrating SPF 30, water resistant 40 minutes in 4 ounce. And I believe this one is for face, mineral protection with calendula. Anyway, we'll see more about this one. Then we have another full-size product, and this one is from Peach & Lily. It's Glass Skin Veil Mist Hydrate and Glow. Looks like they know I love mists. And here comes a full size. It's a brand that comes often in free, in those Ulta free bags, free sample bags, but I never got the mist. I got the primer and something else, the serum from them. But here is a mist in a glass bottle. And I am very excited for this product. Then we have the last product in here. It's another full size, and this one's from Kula. It's SPF 18, 70% organic, refreshing water mist sunscreen, full 36 60 degree spectrum, alcohol free, anti-pollution, UVA, UVB, and a lot more. I'm glad this one is the alcohol free, because I have some mists from Kula with SPF that are having a ton of alcohol. And here is this one in a very pleasant blue packaging. Seems to be a B-face one. I don't know if you're able to see here. The oil, it's here, and the watery part, it's down there. Comes with, of course, some spray. So here is the full size, a great product for summer, for the days when you are wearing makeup in the morning. And of course, you cannot put the regular sunscreen on top of your makeup, just to refresh your face and add some more sunscreen. So I think it's a great addition to this box. So far, this is all that comes in this box. I think it's a great box, even if the price it's 160. There are so many full sizes in here so far. At least for me, at least for what I'm using, I think that is great, because I have two mists in here, one from Peach and Lily, one from Avian, and I know for sure that I love the Avian one. We have also sunscreen mist, which is very helpful. We have couple hair products, and those are a leave-in conditioner, a dry shampoo, and a hair treatment. We have that cute brush, and we have two cleansers in here. One is the with glycolic acid, and also the other one with lactic gel, two full sizes. Then we have this bar soap. There is this sunscreen, a hand sanitizer. We have couple makeup products in full size from Anastasia and Charlotte Tilbury. This mask, it's cute, let's say it like that. And also we have a whole bunch of another hair product from Amika, and let's go. And this is another cream for hair, another makeup products, and the rest of them are skincare, most of them in full sizes. So I think it's not bad. I am really curious to see the value of this box. If I will find it on the internet, I will let you know on the screen. So far, I am happy with what I got. It's kind of a mystery box, because you never know what comes in this one. If I will have my eyes on next year on this box, I will get it for sure. So that's kind of all for this unboxing. Let me know what do you think in the comments down below. I remember the past boxes, and I remember loving, as far as I remember, I used probably from those boxes around 80% of the product. So I think it's not a bad buy for me. So that's kind of all for this unboxing. I will see you soon with a new video. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, bye bye.